What you're trying to say is that you fell here from another world? But when you wanted to leave and go on to the next world, your path was blocked by some unknown god?
Outlanders, your journey ends here. Who are you? The sustainer of heavenly principles. The arrogation of mankind ends now.
Give my sister back!
And just like was cast upon me, and I lost my power. So while we used to travel from world to world, we are now trapped here. How many years ago was it? I don't know, but I intend to find out. When I woke, I was all alone, until I met you 2 months ago.
Yeah, Paimon really owes you for that. Otherwise, Paimon likely would have drowned. So Paimon will do her best to be a great guy. We should head off. Let's get going! Depletes stamina, and depleted stamina takes time to recover. Okay, let's take the route we planned. We're off to a Statue of the Seven. Which of the seven are you looking for exactly? Statue of the Seven. There are a few of these statues scattered across the land to show the Seven's protection over the world. Among the seven gods, this god controls the wind. Paimon's not sure whether the god you're looking for is the animal god, but Paimon will take you to the animal god's place first, and there's a reason why. As we all know, poetry and language flow like the wind. There'll definitely be someone there who knows about your sister. At least that's what Paimon thinks. Whether the gods actually answer you is a different story. You never know unless you try. So let's hop to it. Did you just feel the elements of the world? Seems all you had to do was just touch the statue and you got the power of animal. As much as they may want it, people in this world can never get a hold of powers as easily as you. Uh-huh, it's because you're not from this world to begin with. If we keep heading west from here, we'll eventually reach Mondstadt. The city Mondstadt is the city of wind because they worship the god of Anemo. So perhaps because you got power from the god of Anemo, you can find some clues there. There are also lots of bards there, so perhaps one of them has heard news of your sister. Let's move then. The elements in this world responded to your prayers, and Paimon thinks that's a lovely sign. You got from the Statue of the Seven. Oh, Paimon's so jealous. Why doesn't Paimon get cool fighting powers?
Yeah!
Is this an answer from this world?
Don't be afraid. It's all right now. I'm back.
Is he talking to a dragon?
Who's there?
To grab hold of your hair. Thanks. Just what was that? Paimon thought we were gonna get eaten. It definitely has something to do with that weirdo who was talking to the dragon. Of course not. Oh, what's that? There's some kind of shiny red thingy on the big rock over there.
Let's go take a closer look.
Be careful! Paimon doesn't have a good feeling about this. Paimon's never seen a stone like this before. All Paimon knows is that it's dangerous. Best we put it away for now. Okay, we've got it. Now let's get out of here!